Hello, Asphalt 9 Gamers. Let's play Asphalt 9 Legends. Wow, chill straight in with $666. His first ever super chat. That's so nice. Thank you so much, chill. One morning left tonight. Okay, let's hear it. Yeah, hello everyone. By the way, I'm still not done with this hunt. I'm not even sure if I can finish this without having to use tokens. Let me play a few races of car hunt. Do not waste tickets. What was it? One morning left tonight. Is that a song name? It looks like a song name. Yeah, I've never heard of this band. Car hunt, yeah, that's what you all came to watch, right? No? I need to max this card, I don't want to spend tokens. Hello. Hello, Hex. Hello, Lunatic Fringe. Hello, huh? Hello, Fire Zola. I'm doing good. What's the world record here in this car hunt? My best time is 42.3 with this car. Under 43 sec with D class. Yeah, that's too easy. I said 42.3 is my best. I'll show you how to do it. Well, that was a bad run because I was reading chat. I quando English only. Look, I will show how to make 42.3. Oh, diamond pool. I wasn't paying attention. I was reading the chat. I will show you how to be alien. Hello, Lycan. Okay, now I won't read the chat so you can see the alien run. 42.8 with TVR. I have done 42.5 with TVR. Band sounds a bit like Beast in Black. I got those synths. 42.5. Hello, Knight. Yeah, I'm doing car hunt because I don't have the TLE pass, so it takes forever to max this car. All right, middle sections for nitro boost. No, I don't think that's good. I already have 8 epics for this Bugatti. I won't need to play the Riot. This song is kind of cool. I get 42.5. A Finnish band. Yeah, I said it sounds kind of like Beast in Black. That's also a Finnish band. Yeah, no, I've never heard of this band. Hello, Brandon Tembo, aka OP RB fan, OP Razor best fan. What's your recommendation if one has 4 epics? I would put 2 on acceleration and 2 on nitro, I think. Tower of Snakes, okay. What are you talking about, Knight? Oh, someone asked Knight, where is your armor? Okay. Slices of bread do you eat, Arby? Depends on the bread. Wow, nice 360. Practicing for MP. Let's play MP. How many left to 5 star? Too many. I'm not sure if I can max. Still 8 more. 8 more blueprints. MC12. Let's go. What camera setting do you use? I use close camera. Should be a stream of hunt and ads. Already used my daily ticket ads. Unfortunately. In Pakistan, YouTube is banned. Really? Wow. Nice, Ben and Hex is here. Razor Rex. They're too good extreme gamers. Is this ghost or classic? There's Tower of Snakes. Rip a Ben. What's his win? Oh hell, Arisa. I guess, let me guess. Right before the restaurant was about to close, you got more customers and then you had to serve them. Hasn't happened ever before. Yeah, good to see you. Viper, I thought you're from US, not from Pakistan. Hello, BX Gamer. Got two people sipping on a glass of wine for about 1 hour. Nice. Yeah, of course, right before the closing time. Every time. All day no customers, and then they come right before closing. Normal day. Best track if you're king of Buenos Aires like me. Yeah, that's why you wanna work every day, I understand. How's MC12? It's an okay car, but it's it's not worth the tokens because it's not better than Busaria or Gallardo or Venusaur. Doesn't have enough nitrous, and the top speed is also not good enough to beat Busaria and Venusaur. So just wait for this card to get a car hunt, like the EB110. Probably in like a year this card will have a hunt. No reason to spend any tokens on this. But it looks cool. I like the look of this card. And also the handling is pretty nice, but the handling doesn't save this card from the other bad stats. RB King of Argentina, Messi sucks. That's right. You have good taste in music, RB. Thank you. Ryuichi Kinuzaki. I saw your comment asking about some songs in my previous stream, but I forgot to respond to it. I will respond to it later and check the song names for you. You like the green color? Yeah, on some cards it looks nice. Usually I like red cards most, cause my Corolla is red. Red just looks nice in every card, almost. Except Ferraris are boring in red, that's like their default color. Wow, doing the rail trick. I can't do that. I tried it a few times in the A Elite and got respond every time. Race Hex. Red Devil, yeah, that's my Corolla's nickname. It's the best car in the world. That last ramp placement is stupid. Yeah, kinda. But when you remember it's there, it's not that bad. But yeah, I remember when Paris first came, that ramp killed me many times. That was bad. Yeah, this car isn't bad, but it's not top C class car either, so it's not worth spending tokens on. It's just all right. It's kind of similar. These other stats are kind of similar as the Gallardo, like decent top speed, not Husaria level, and very good handling. But the Nitro, it's bad. It's not good against Gallardo because of this Nitros. Who is Hennessy F5 from York? Fun fact, this car is basically Ferrari Enzo, but with a different body. Sir, drive safely, nice. Same engine, yes. I think. I like track version of this car. There was a track version of this car. I don't even remember what it looks like. Change the color. Oh. Maserati MC12 Corsa. Let's see. Change to red. No, I will keep it green. Thank you. Drifting is really nice in this car. Wow. They didn't let me finish. Wow. Can you type on the keyboard while looking at the monitor and not the keyboard? Can you type on the keyboard while looking at the monitor and not the keyboard? Yes, yes I can. Play Zavali Ebalo. No, it gets blocked in some countries, or maybe it was only Russia, but whatever. I don't wanna play it now. Wow, everyone hates this green color. Like Pendulum Granite, no. I'm the only one who likes this color, apparently. That turn was a mistake. Let's get the trick right. Good enough. Easy win. Easiest game ever made. Do you recognize this car? In back days from PS2. I don't know what you mean. I don't think there's any PS2 game with this car. Unless you mean the Burnout 3 car that looks a bit similar like this. Play Ordinary, Extinction or Glitch. Not sure if you're serious or not, cause... No. I don't want to. If someone reminds me in 1 hour and 12 minutes, I can play this MP again. I posted a video of me playing classic MP with this car. If you didn't see it, watch it later, because it had some cool races in it. I wanna play with this car again, because it's a fun car. And so I feel good for spending all my tokens on it. Green color is a statement from RazorBest. He became vegetarian. No. Never. Corrodium, please, I will use it later for sure. Okay, the hacker is here. This car is better than Chiron. Oh, official Asphalt. Asphalt YouTube channel is watching, but yeah, unfortunately that message has to be deleted, cause no new emotes allowed. Gameloft came to save the day. He came to ban the cheater that was in the previous race. That's how it is. Nice. Lucky I didn't die. Yeah, that long nitro really helps. So you can do such a long shockwave that helps with the acceleration. Yeah, all the hackers are stupid. Well, the hacker is in the chat. I will hide him from the channel because I don't respect hackers. Finland is faster than Sweden, that's true. Like Toroiden 1MW is faster than Koenigsegg Regera. Finland is always better. Oh my god, people are instantly asking for redeem codes when Gameloft is in the chat, please don't. This car, it's so good. One of the most fun cars to use in the whole game. Better than Speedtail. Stay tuned for redeem codes, really? If you really got codes, yeah, please send. I need tokens so I can finish the card hunt for EB110. Look, help me, Gameloft, please. I still need 8 more blueprints, and I don't have much time left. Please help me. Donate EB110 blueprints. Not offering any today. But I hope we will be able to provide you some. Okay, nice, thank you. Don't you hate it when car flips on landing? Yeah. That's like a classic speed tail moment. Sometimes it explodes on landing. It's just crazy how fast this car is, and it's in A-class. I love it so much. Yeah, yeah, Larissa, I spent so many of our tokens, but this car is worth it. Isn't it? Don't you agree? Super fun to use. I hate this car because I don't have it. Yeah, I also hate Koenigsegg Agera. I don't like this decal that much. It's okay, but not amazing. Oh, it is above average in terms of Game Loft decal designs. This car makes Chiron look slow. This guy just keeps blocking me. Chiron is so slow. Get out of my way. Yeah. I mean, actually, this is very nice decal. I like this decal a lot. PC specs: GTX 1060, i5 6600K, 16GB of RAM. Previous song name: it was Before I Turn. Before I Turn Cold. That's my new favorite band. Imagine having better specs than RB. Yeah, I built this PC in 2016, right when the GTX 1060 was released, and I haven't upgraded the PC since. Why do I need a better PC if this PC can run Asphalt 9 Legends? That's the only game that matters. Nice, double KD, let's go. Not dirty. They were just on my way, I couldn't do anything about it. Again, got blocked by a slow Chiron. Jaguar is just too fast. Your new favorite band is Memphis Mayfire. You heard it here first. They have some good songs. I put one here recently, The Old Me. That's a cool song by them. It is a life-altering game indeed, yeah. Yeah, we will listen to Game Love's favorite band, Memphis Mayfire, next. Surprised you don't like Shattered Moon. That's like my favorite song. Yeah, it's good, but I didn't like it as much as these others. But it's also good. I like this whole album. Saw them live. Nice. The only band I went to see live was Avenged Sevenfold. That's the best band of all time, so I had to see them at least once. That was in 2010. What? Wow, second place. Yeah, Silverstein is tied with Avenged Sevenfold. That's the best band of all time, but back in 2010 I didn't know that Silverstein exists. Well, let's play with Sorpasso, because I maxed this as well. I know everyone loves this car. So what you're saying is that this car should be in S-Class. Please don't put it in S-Class. I mean, yeah, it would be good in S-Class, but then it would be like an ME412 tier car. It surpasses your expectations, yes. Play A7X, okay. I hate this new Spotify layout, I can't find anything. I'll play later. Oh, Knight is using SF90. Good car. No. Fail. I mean, I didn't want to KD him, of course. Knight is a good friend of mine. Let's go. Thank you. did you get all these cars? But playing the game every day for almost 5 years. Yeah, this is not official Gameloft Discord server. Please don't keep tagging the Asphalt account and telling them to fix the game or something. It's useless and it's just spam in the chat. I don't wanna see that. What music genre does Cattle Decapitation sing? I'm not sure, I think it was deathcore or death metal, I don't remember. Something bad. Unlistenable music. Look at you all scared Asphalt away from the chat with your stupid questions. Play Motion City soundtrack, my favorite accident, okay. I got the cheater in my lobby now. Rest in peace. What? Really? Really? Knight, why? Knight, why do you hate me? What have I done to you? Don't you respect my sword passer? You have a problem with it. What's your problem, Knight? There's Ament 7-4. This is like their most played song live. They play this song in pretty much every show. Unholy Confessions. Please stop asking stupid questions from Asphalt. Everyone with stupid questions will be muted. BM3K did him. Wow. My so-called life. And Riot. No. I can play something else from 3 Days Grace. I do like Blinded in Chains, it's very good. It's my first ever Avenged Sevenfold song that I heard. So it's a bit special to me. What's the best time in New York, the city that never sleeps with H2? I don't know. Why some people expect me to have a library of every track and car combination best time in my head? I have no idea. Have 5 years in the game. Yeah, but I can't even remember my best times in like Cars That Matter. Like H2 Speed, I would never use that car. I would use, if we're talking C-Class, I would use Gallardo or Husaria. Like, I wouldn't even be able to tell you what's a good time with those cars. I don't know, I'm not much of a TLE player. I just like to spam MP for funny. MP2 in 1 hour. Yeah. Use ME412, the goddest midnight club car of all time. Yeah, sure. Oh, Knight is using the Veyron. Wow. Not gold Veyron though. Sad. Oh, the hacker is here. Rip Knight. I didn't mean to. City by the Bay moment, yeah. Let's use the goddess car, ME412. How did you not get KD when people go in? It's Shockwave next to you. Guess I was lucky. Did you do your races in Clash? No. Haven't had time to play Clash. Ben is using Fenrir to give worthy competition for ME412. Oh no, Ben fell to the lower route. ME412 is too good, yeah. Like one of the fastest S-class cars. Is it me or I heard Caribbean kids screaming? Yeah, it's been a bug in the game for a long time. But you can hear the roller coaster kids screaming in pretty much every map. Oh, BM3 beat the hacker, nice. Song name, it's Adelita's Way Invincible. Someone wrote it in the chat earlier. Look at this ME412 goddess car. No! Why? I was gonna win. Oh yeah, Fear Factor released a new song. I didn't even listen to it yet. I mean, old song, new version of an old song. This is my favorite song from the Industrialist album, and it's a new version of it, so I'm interested. Easy lobby though. A BM3 got thrown by the plane. Play Army of the Night by Power Wolf. No. Now it's not that my standards are too high for pro masters, but Bexat wouldn't want him. Bexat only wants the top players. Of course I would accept anyone. When does the stream end? Like in 2 hours. Thank you. accept your best friend. Yeah, if you wanna come to Pro Masters, I will accept it. Rip Knight, third time in this stream. DM him to see if this is true. DM Bexat, okay. It is true. Bexat doesn't want anyone who doesn't do good in Clash. Nah, Knight, I don't love you. I'm sorry. If cross-platform comes, Switch is not gonna get cross-platform because Switch is 1 year late in the updates. And it's a bit different game, they have some different features, so it's not possible. Hello Palaui, I'm fine. Can you use Tushak next? Okay. RB is literally not speaking almost whole stream. What do you mean? Also, I'm trying to concentrate on the races sometimes. But yeah, some people come to just listen to my voice, I guess. And the music. Which team are you facing in Clash? The Legends. Let's use Tushak. Yeah, the music quite sucks. So yeah, I guess my voice only. RB voice helps me fall asleep. Yeah, if you want a video that has only my voice and no music at all, watch that video where I showed all my games. It's 1.5 hours long. No music, just talking. You can fall asleep watching that. How is your Victor? It's golden. This is a fun car to drive, yeah. Pretty cool that Asphalt9 is actually in the chat. Yeah, of course he will watch the best Asphalt9 streamer. The top one Asphalt9 content creator. Which is better, Nevera or Chiron? Nevera. How many epics do you have for Sesto? I don't know, I can check. My Sesto is only 2 stars. Of course, friends watch other friends' streams. Yeah. Tushak is a good card for classic MP. With cross-platform Android and iOS will be dominating Clash. No, there are good clubs on Windows too. Should have gone for the left route. I had to check how many epics I have for Sesto. Let's see. Oh yeah, I got Jesko epic from MP today, but I don't need it. I was really hoping for Devo epic, because I just need one Devo epic so I can go to the car. No, I didn't get what I came to check. Sesto. I have 6 epics. My Sesto is 2 stars. Yeah. One race with Victor in Legend League. Okay, I will do it. Because I never drove Golden Victor after I golded it. Yeah, the only useful epic I got from the previous MP was MC12 epic. I mean, it's not that useful either, because I'm not gonna max the car, but I mean, at least it will have used like in a year when that car gets car hunt. Victor is noob car. Oh, it's pretty good. And noobs can't use this car well because it has bad acceleration. Noobs need good acceleration, good handling and good nitrous. This car has bad acceleration, so... Actually, Corvette Grand Sport has kind of bad acceleration. It has good handling and good nitrous. I wouldn't call this a new car. It's like the theme of this stream, getting blocked by slow shit on. Yeah, Victor is actually good in Legend League. Confirmed. Let's use it again. Okay, good night. I know. I think I saw Porsche Asphalt Series referee in the race. Yeah. Pass referee. I wonder who that could be. Let's go, glamour of the kill. Who missed this song? I know you all missed this. Yeah, one of my favorite songs as well. Where Palaui at? No, Palaui loves Full Diesel, not Glamour of the Kill. Rip Asphalt. Play MP2. Is it time? Nice. Yeah, sure, I can play Get Scared. They have better songs than Give Up My Ghost. True. Seems I got stuck driving this car now. It's a good one. Let's hear. Suffer. Sarcasm. Okay. Sarcasm. This is the first song I liked from. First song I liked from Get Scared because it had. It has Craig Mabbitt from Escape the Fate featured. You know when I hear what Escape the Fate is featured on this, you know it's already a good song. Escape the Fate is one of the greatest bands of all time. This is a known fact. Oh no, what? Oh no, is Captain Fate not a good band? Or what? What's the problem? Let me check the MP2, can I play it? Minutes. I want my tickets. Oh yeah, I need to play this too. I have already played. Good. Good, good. I'll play a few more MP1 races, then I'll play Car Hunt again. Then I'll play MP2. Let's use Toroidia. The Finnish God Car. You would think I know where Toroidion is, because I use it almost every week, but oh, there it is. Here's Get Scared, Suffer. Every week, not every day. Well, I don't play MP1 almost every day though. But usually if I play MP1 for funny, I almost always go for this car. It's a nice car. Very fun to use. Well, I got blocked by Porsche Asphalt Series referee. I'm banned. Rip code. Yeah, I'm suffering here. Not a good race. Nice. 4 Pro Masters in the same lobby. No problem, Coden. Tears of the Sun. Okay. But please stop spamming. Please stop spamming song requests. Sometimes I see them, but I just don't feel like playing every request, but this time. Only because this is a really good song. Sorry for using the OP Jesko, don't have anything close to 1MW. Regera. Regera is close to 1MW. Especially since it apparently got buffed. I'm still not fully convinced. Is it true that it got buffed? People are saying it got buffed. Like sharper handling or something. I tried it and... oh, it feels good, but it always felt kinda good. So I don't know. There's Craig Mabbitt from Escape the Fate. tried Punch and Floaty with Regera. I have tried. It was possible to punch and float it, but before too. Maybe it is a bit sharper handled. Good night, Zola. Goodbye, Cloud. Okay, Regera Drift got buffed. It is sharper now, confirmed by Wall. Thank you, Wall, for confirming this. I trust you. Okay, Knight also said it's buffed. When will we hear you speak your native language? Never, because Finnish is the worst language. And there's like a maximum of 5 people in Finland who play this game, so there's no point. Chaotic race. GG asphalt. Yeah, this is a nice song. Tears of the Sun. Let's play some car hunt, because I need to max this car, I'm sorry. And I don't want to spend tokens if I don't have to. What happened to your voice? Hopefully nothing. I don't see any difference. I mean, I don't hear any difference in my own voice. Did you know there is a real Torodion in a museum in Finland? Yeah, but I don't think that car runs. Maybe it does. I think they took the electrics away from it. So I think it might be just a body shell. But yeah, the car was in running condition at one point, I think. Wow, George, I'm sure Codin is proud of you. Damage the Sevenfold song with the worst lyrics. Skip it, okay. I still like the song though. Oh, Brompton Cocktail, that's a better one. What's with the new emotes being banned? They have been banned since forever. Because I don't like them, they're ugly. Wait, now my Romanian is being tested again. Slightly embarrassed. Multumesc. Sorry. Please don't kill me. That was horrible, I know. Fozzy, I don't wanna listen to Fozzy. Still 6 more blueprints. I think I might be able to max this card without spending tokens. Go TVR, too late. J charge. Stop bothering the official Asphalt Man YouTube channel. Or I will demote you to the fake pro team again. Okay, MP2. Driver 4211, can you stop spamming song requests? Hello, Okairu Atsinari Mena Castellan. Good to know that you are here. Now, Bruce Wayne, this car is not that good. I mean, it is good, but it's not worth spending tokens, because it's not top tier. Just decent. It feels slow and stiff. Oh, the handling is very good. That's the best part about this car. Doesn't feel stiff at all, in my opinion. Do you agree? Yesco 3-star is the minimum to use. Actually, Yesco is kinda one of those cars that can even do well at 1-star. So I don't know how much difference there is between each star, but Yesco is pretty good, even at low stars, if you can drive it. Yeah, Hex A9 God said 1-star is actually good. Yeah, it is. Because even at 1-star it floats. And float is the reason why Yesco is so good. Sure, you have less nitro and less acceleration, but the top speed is still amazing and you still have the float, so. Like 1-star Yesco, it should be better than Gold Triumph. Gold Triumph is pretty good. Yeah, you need to be good at driving the Jesko if you want to do well with one star. But really, the same thing goes. If you want to be good with Jesko, even if you have a max car, you need good skills to drive it. Like the previous MP2, it was Jesko spam MP2. Like, I was like every three fuels I was getting minus 20, cause I still can't drive the Jesko that well. I just keep wrecking, cause I don't know, the car is too crazy, I can't. Arby, can you wish me happy birthday in 5 minutes? Yeah, sure. We'll actually do it in 3 minutes. Do the rail trick, please. I don't know how to do it. I like this map, yeah, this is a nice Paris track, I like this. Oh, I forgot to say go, let's try. Man, this is where you're great, RB. Amazing driving skills, good sense of humor and honesty. You had no problem saying you still find it hard to drive Jesko despite your skills. Props to you, man. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for the nice comment. Yeah, it is no secret if you have watched a lot of my streams that I'm not that good with Jesko and F5. Like these super fast cars with very sharp drifting. I often make lots of mistakes with this. Like, I'm not saying I'm bad either, but not on the level of other top tier players with these cars. I still managed to get top 10 in that previous MP2. I was struggling, but I reached top 10 at like when there was 10 minutes left in the MP, so I was pretty happy with that. Sucks. Bruce Wayne, I already saw Buenos Aires here. Earlier in this stream there was one Buenos Aires track. Oh, happy birthday night. Yeah, Gallardo is better than MC12 because Gallardo has nitrous. MC12 is lacking nitrous. Knight, what's your favorite song? Rock music only. Or metal. Wow, rip to that guy. Who is this guy anyway? He's pretty good. Oh, the pronunciation is Gallardo, yeah, but I always say Gallardo, because I'm not Spanish. I think it's Spanish, because usually Lamborghinis are named after fighting bulls. Where else do they do? I can't speak English. Where else they have bullfighting than in Spain? So I think it's Spanish. I hope. Nice. Knight doesn't even want a birthday song. Okay. Oh, sucks, Hex. I liked it more when you said Evaya in the wrong way. So pronounce cards the way you want and ignore the correct names. Evaya. Knight, think fast, because soon the stream will get suspended by copyright violation, so then it's gonna be too late. Can't believe I won that race, the start was so bad. Oops, I did it again by Children of Bodom. Yeah, I remember that song, it's a bit funny. Okay, goodbye, Matthias G. Who is this guy? Identify yourselves. Yeah, probably should have drifted because this guy has good drift. What now? Let me play two more races with Toroid and one MW. Why two? Because I have three fuels on it, so I have to leave one fuel in the tank, so you know, if I ever need to drive somewhere, at least there's some fuel left. Best car. You're gonna regret this one day. Okay, let's play three. Let's play three races with Toroid and one MW. This car is OP. Yeah. It's the best Finnish car ever made. That doesn't mean much though, because there's not many Finnish cars made. but still, it's a really nice car. Worst case scenario, Everless. Okay, let's listen to Knight's favorite song, because it's his birthday. Sorry, John. Worst case scenario, Loveless. Okay. Finally a good song. Okay. Okay, I will not leave it at one fuel, because there will be consequences if I do so. Is Toroidian a buffed Chiron or Regera? Toroidian is a... No, no. Bailey Blade is a buffed Regera. And Toroidian is a buffed Bailey Blade. So yeah, Toroidian is like the king of Regera type cars. Nah, Johnny, I don't like Korpiklaani, I'm sorry. Here's Knight's favorite song to celebrate his birthday. Let's drive SF90. Hello RPM Michael. Yeah, happy birthday again, Knight. Have a good one. Oh heck, Hex is trying to say that things can still go wrong. 23 hours left. It's not a bad song, but it's also not something that I would put in my playlist. So negative, Hex, yeah. Why would you be that negative? I would never. Yeah, remember kids, every time you're happy, it's just temporary and you will be miserable again. This is a bit boring song. No, this is a good song. Thank you for ruining my life. I'm sorry. Knight, did you listen to the other new song that Silverstein released after Poison Pill? Stitches. That's also a really good song. No. Night, Stitches came out when they released the deluxe version of Misery Made Me. Yeah, I guess Poison Pill is a bit better, but Stitches, it's also really good. I will play it right now. Favorite car in real life, Toyota Corolla. AE86. Also Toyota Century. Nice battle, wow. Racer Rex, thanks. Okay, it wasn't his fault. I got caught in between two cars. classic Toyota Supra in this game, it would be in D-class and it would be slow. Use SSC, okay. Change this car, please. Yeah, we're using Quattara now. Speed, reliability, beast. Oh, evil Ben. Ben Sonic is using the most average S-class car beast, Mazanti Elantra. There's Silverstein Stitches. Has never happened to me before. City by the Bay moment. This is City by the Bay. Most fails in one race, yeah. Glamour of the kill, Earthquake. Featuring Craig Mabbitt from Escape the Fate, of course. No, earlier I was talking about Regera type cars. I guess Tuatara kinda goes into that category as well. So maybe Tuatara is actually the best Regera type car. But one MW is way more fun to drive. Tuatara is a bit boring. And I already used all my toroidium fuels. Yeah, I don't have Agera, it's still gonna take five weeks for me to unlock the Agera. Bad track for Tuatara. Hello, Ahmed. Well, oh, okay. It was just lag. Oh, Hex is the coolest gamer in Asphalt Man Legends. Nice. Triple win for Pro Masters. And Ben, he tried. Agera sucks. Oh wait, red ram. Are you this lone wolf player? I forgot the name. Ryoman Gorada. Is that you? Song name, it's If You Could See Into My Soul by Silverstein. You are the best. Thank you. I'm playing 144 FPS, but you can't see that anyway, because the YouTube stream is limited to 60 FPS. In this flame, in flames. No, no in flames. Yeah, I'm playing on max graphics. Hello, Mr. Miyagi. Tuatara or CCXR? Tuatara if you're a manual player, CCXR if you're a TD noob. Does it make sense to replace Tuatara with CCXR in Elite? No. I think the CCXR is overranked. That's bad acceleration. And not good enough top speed to compete. Okay, good night, Larissa. I wonder if you found your other self, or are you still somebody else? There's so much bottled up inside, and it's been shaken up, it's going to explode. You can't stop it, you just can't stop it. You say you're done. F5. Okay, let's use F5. Why no sound? What do you mean no sound? All good. You can't stop it, you just can't stop it. You say you're done. You think there should be a better car than the F5? No. You swear you gave it all. Because if they do make a better card, they will make a Drive Syndicate. And we have seen how the Drive Syndicates are going. They're getting worse each time, so no legit player will be able to max it. It sucks. I'm happy that Bolide is worse than BF5. City by the Bay. That's a new City by the moment. City by the Bay moment, but yeah. Always something happens on this track. Still won. Viper with gold DS cards, legit account. Stop playing OP cards. That's what people wanna see. I started with worse cards, but now people wanna see OP cards. I like this song. Yeah, it's a good song. My Disaster. What happened to Hex? What? How did he die there? No problem then. But yeah, I wonder what happened to Hex. He died in such a weird place. Another good song. I can count the good songs by my fingers on today's stream. Wow. Diamond Paul trashing my music taste. Clash. What's the name of the song? It's Red, Who We Are. This. Nice. It's okay, Diamond Pool. Hello, guy with Russian name. RB frying. What am I frying? Hello, Key. It's very rare to see a Cento DH in MP, yeah, because only cheaters have that car maxed. At 3 stars, it's not good. Yeah, this song was in Need for Speed Underground. Static X the only. Hello, GMG Grandmaster. Can you try LVN? Yeah, sure. Is the stream finishing? Yeah, soon, I guess. Can't believe it's been almost 3 hours and the stream hasn't been suspended. Wow, I hit the plane. Wow. Good night, Bruce Wayne. I had to try LVN, let's try. You never Did you finish the MPKD task? I'm not sure, I didn't check. Why you leave as Pro Masters leader? Because I went to Pro Omega to get the epic import for the Jaguar X-Chad 9. And Bexat is also Pro Masters leader, so he can give the start if he wants. He does more for the club than me anyway. He basically runs our club clash. Because of Bexat that we got top 1 in club clash twice in a row now. Two clash seasons in a row, top 1. If I had to manage the clash, Pro Masters would be useless. Yeah, LVN is kinda similar as Devo, but faster. But also, the drifts are wider. Yes, I have completed the mission. He demoted cause Toxic Dictator as leader. Yeah, that's me, Toxic Dictator. Remember when they were given LVN cards in the Clash Season rewards? Yeah. Play out of control by Glamour of the Kill. Okay. I remember when Bexat was gone for a while and you were the Clash manager. Yeah, it was hard times. But I still had spreadsheets made by Bexat to help me. What's your favorite car? Toyota Corolla. Also Toyota A86. Toyota Century. English only in the chat. Any news about the next burst of speed? No, I don't know anything. We didn't talk about the Porsche's tournament. Well, I don't have much to say. I wasn't there. Oh, diamond pool, you maxed your EB110 now. Nice. Why did I crash into that? This song's really cool, yeah. Everything that Glamour of the Kill made is really, really good. Oh, nice diamond pull. 5 blueprints away from max when you started the stream, nice. Can you do one race with Dushek? Yeah, sure. I already used it before though. Hello, Karg. Greg, EB110 is kinda similar as Venser's, aren't they? Pretty much the same car. Last week I tried to listen to Lamb of God, I can't. Why? Lamb of God is really good. Walk with me in hell. No, diamond pool. I'm not gonna max it on stream. I mean, still need like 7 blueprints or something like that. There's no way, but I hope I can max it tomorrow morning. What? New speed trick. How many tickets I have? Now let's max this card, let's get 3 blueprints in each race. Can you try Bailey Blade? Yeah, sure. Okay, triple blueprint coming. What? Where's my blueprints? Can you talk about the next update? I don't know anything about the next update. Okay, BM3, good night. I will probably end the stream soon too. It's been 3 hours, yeah. The IDR isn't as good as the Super Trofeo and the C7R on this track. Because the top speed is low. This track has lots of straight. Maybe I just don't know the right way to drive this. Oh yeah, TVR. Where are my blueprints? TVR world record coming. Already ruined. sucks. Wow, double. Four blueprints anymore. Yeah, I think I can finish without tokens. Especially when I get... I still get the free refill before this ends. And also, there will be ticket ads when day changes. Yeah, I claimed the club blueprints already. Is it true that depending on the car they give you more blueprints? No, it's not true, it doesn't matter at all which car you use. You will still have the same drop rates. Nice, okay, three more to go. I will definitely be maxing that without tokens. Okay, let's play a few more races. It's already been a long stream, 3 hours. Someone asked for this car, Bailey Blade. Max EB110 in live. I can't. I don't have tickets left. Are you tired? A bit. Use Peugeot 9X8. No, it's only 4 stars. I don't want to use it now. If I had a max, maybe I would use it. Time for you. Oh, you're watching at 4:35 a.m. That sucks. I mean, it's nice that you're watching, but wow, that time. It's 2:10 a.m. for me. And you show 9x8 stats, yeah sure. After this race. Well, sucks for Palawi. No full diesel on this stream. As for some reason YouTube hasn't suspended it. Why? YouTube likes me now. Hello Johnny, I'm doing good, thanks for watching. Yeah, maybe they will block this stream worldwide, who knows. Where are you from? I'm from Finland. What car do you consider the most fun? Really, that Jaguar XJR9 is so much fun. Such a fast car with lots of nitrous. But also the Toroideon 1MW is very fun, because it has nice float and good speed. Trion Nemesis is just all-time classic. Fun part. I think I'll finish the BXR fuel and then I'm done. What do you think of Dope? They have a few good songs. I don't know, I'm not a huge fan, I haven't listened to a lot of their stuff. But from the stuff I heard, seems like a decent band. Like Die MF Die, that's a good song. Also, Nothing For Me Here, that's a good song too. Oh yeah, 9x, 8 stats. Sorry, I forgot. Here. Okay, let's try one race with it. Even though it will... Nah. I'm pretty high rating, am I not? Or did I just lose it? Ah, whatever, who cares about rating? Let's just use it. Four star 9x8. Yeah, slow top speed. I'll use it for one race. If I lose points, I will end the stream. In the sun, we don't need anyone. We smile when you scream. The Eternal City. Oh, Larissa's back. Can't sleep. That's new. I was about to end the stream soon, like probably after this race. Yep, I'm losing points. Yeah. Yeah, but this was an incredible stream. Over 3 hours and no... Didn't get suspended by copyright violation. How is this possible? Maybe my channel manager finally got me agreements with these record labels, so they don't hate me anymore. Play Car Hunt. I don't think I have tickets, do I? No, I don't, because I just played it. Yeah. I think I'm done. Yeah, YouTube doesn't even say. Normally there's like yellow icon here and it says that your stream might get suspended. But it doesn't even say that. Like YouTube likes me now. That's crazy. Yeah. Thank you everyone for watching. Good night, everyone. See you next week.